8-year-old actor Alan Kim, who appeared in the movie Minari, has won this year's Critics' Choice Award for Best Young Actor, as director Lee Isaac Chung and the film's stars continue to win accolades. This time it was the young actor taking home an award for his role as David, one of the children of the Korean immigrants pursuing the American dream. Giving an emotional acceptance speech, Kim burst into tears, winning more hearts from the virtual ceremony's audience.